Real country fun.
Froggy.
We're live in Nashville with Froggy for CMA Week, and Chris Young joins us.
You're fighting that cable down there,
man. Yeah, we got cords everywhere. Busy day here in Nashville. We're bringing it all to Pittsburgh on Froggy CMA Week coverage.
Sweet.
And you have a new song called Lonely Eyes.
Yeah, which is...
we're playing it, by the way.
Thank you, by the way. I appreciate that. Top 30 this week.
Yeah.
So, gotta love that.
A thumbs up from Dave over there.
Yeah, exactly. No, we actually just shot the video last week for this song. So it was really funny because when we looked at it going in, I was like, oh, finally, a video where I'm not there all day. And we shot all day. It was like the simplest treatment ever. It's like a lot of shots of you performing the song. I was like, great, we can knock that out in a couple hours.
Yeah.
No.
Did
no,
they have you take your shirt off at any point during the video?
They didn't. You know, I kept asking them, would you like me to disrobe for this video? And they said no.
There was no shower scene.
There wasn't.
Yeah,
I know.
You're right. There was not one necessary. But,
See, you have you don't have any idea where to go now.
Well, Little Big Town walked by and waved right in the
middle. I know, right?
I was just like,
we were both like, hey.
I feel bad we're talking about shower scenes, and there's sweet little Kimberly from Little Big Town. But anyway, the song's about, you know, in a bar, you can look at someone and tell by their eyes that they're lonely and needy.
And needy. Yeah, I don't.
That's
somebody
not
was
a
like,
sexy look, though. You're like, look at that person.
Somebody,
really
I was describing it to them the other day. I was like, you know how, like, if you walk into a bar and you... like see somebody and you just have this kind of connection with them, you want to go over and talk to them. So they're like, so basically it's a song about creeping on somebody.
Yeah, right,
I'm like, no, it's not, no. I don't
know,
think
for
so.
For a woman, that might work, the lonely eyes look. But if you're the dude at the bar looking lonely, because even if you're as lonely
if you're at a bar
heck,
by yourself looking lonely that as a guy, it's not,
it's the biggest turnoff ever.
I don't think girls walk up and talk to you at that point.
You got to pretend like you're in a great mood at least.
I just got to say this. So finally, I've had a song that mentioned eye color, and it wasn't blue.
Right.
So I've had so many girls on like Facebook and Twitter and everything just go, oh, finally, it's a song for green-eyed girls. And every other girl out there is like, well, where's the song for the brown-eyed girls? You have a song called Brown-Eyed Girl. There is a song for
it's
you
It's already
guys.
Out, yeah.
It's, Van yeah. It's quite popular. I don't know if that's going to get me off the hook. However... That's what I use for now.
We're talking to Chris Young here in Nashville, CMA Awards broadcast with Froggy. It's a busy week. You did a little performance for us Sunday night at the press conference.
You're doing
some stuff with for music education.
Yeah. CMA, obviously, really, really big focus for them is music education. They donate millions of dollars for music education for kids every year. A lot of it, that money's raised during CMA Fest, which they do during the summer. But being a board member, if I don't say all this stuff, I think they find me and beat me after the interviews. So it's cool being on that side of it, and I love that they do that. And last night was cool. We had the kids from the high school come in and play for everybody, and I thought it was awesome.
And last question. I know last year when we were here, all we talked about was fantasy football, and I don't want to bore all the ladies out there, but
all right.
Do you have any Steelers on your fantasy football team this year?
I'm in three.
You wish you had Big Ben.
I'm in three leagues, all right? And in two of the leagues, I have Le'Veon Bell.
Okay,
so.
He's doing good.
He did good, except last night they kept putting in Blunt.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, putting in LeGarrette Blunt. Not that I watch football or that I was stat-watching last night.
Oh, yeah. But you don't have Big Ben.
I know, two back-to-back games with six TDs.
Right.
It's a record. No one's ever done it.
At first, I thought, after he did it last weekend, I thought, he'll never do it again. But now I'm like, maybe he'll do it every week.
If he's doing it every week, he's going to totally screw everybody that's playing fantasy football.
Big Ben, you're ruining everybody's
fantasy
football.
You're ruining the game.
Except the people that picked him up in the 10th
round
of the fantasy football draft. They're loving life right now.
Yeah, they are.
Well, there you go. It's Chris Young. Thank you for taking time with us. When are you coming back to Pittsburgh?
Hopefully soon. We're going to be announcing some stuff for next year as soon as we can. So.
The Lonely Eyes, Very Sad Face at the Bar Tour.
Sure. Yeah. Come out. Especially if you've been recently single, just come on out and look really lonely in the crowd.
And Chris will find you a date. We're live in Nashville for CMA Week with Froggy. Thanks, Chris.